and behind me is a new listing of mine in San Diego, California. This is the 2021 Ranger Tug 31 limited edition. So let me show you the features and benefits that this boat has to offer.
We're gonna start out the bow, and as you can see here, the Ranger 31 has a really nice plum bow, maximizing the interior volume, packed with innovation. We have our large Lumar windlass that's brought down here to our Bruce claw anchor. You can see the bow protection also here on the front of the vessel. This is a really beautiful kind of a tan taupe color on the hull, and really has done a nice job incorporating everything. From the foredeck, you can see large, access up here. There is full down seating, a table that is easily removed. We have our Garmin XHD radar, spotlight control, KVH track vision control mounted on that stainless post right up above. But again, timeless classic trawler style looks, packed with lots of modern innovation. Talking about the innovation, the cockpit here in the aft is really impressive for its size, and not only these fold out bench seats, both the starboard and port side, making it very unique and obviously sitting lots of people and maximizing again its volume. Large swim platform off to stern. These are the upgraded stainless steel staples, as we call them on larger yachts, but it really just gives you that peace of mind that you're, you know, secure if you're fishing off the back of it. There are LED lights throughout the vessel as well too. And then again, great accessibility, even a side ladder that gives you access up to the top of the vessel itself. Coming on aboard, you can see that we have a built-in swim ladder here. Great access to the starboard side, built-in cup holders, rod holders. We have a wet bar sink. Underneath, we have lots of storage, both starboard and port side. Centrally located is our access to our engine. Large aft seating in the back with this beautiful teak table here. Fusion cockpit speakers, magma grill. There are three overhead opening hatches. But again, you look at the attention to detail, it's just really tastefully done. They've done some really nice, you know, innovation here. 12 volt outlet, more LED lighting. This is the upgraded freezer unit here. And I'm gonna take you up and out to the port side of the vessel. Here, as you can mention, as I mentioned before, sorry, this is the step that gains you access up here on the deck, if so desired. But this rack really utilizes a great amount of space. You can put kayaks, stand-up paddle boards, and really just, again, utilize the space that is given to you here. But good sidewalks to the forward side of the vessel here. As I was showing you earlier, this is the nice stainless steel mount here. Built-in seating that collapses down, our large Lumar windlass, and just a great use of space up forward. Working our back down around to the starboard side vessel. This is the access door. I find this to be very innovative. Allows you to have great visual, also accessibility outside of the vessel, and has a, you know, the opening feature so you could kind of ventilate and get a lot of airflow there as well. But again, the fluid movement around is quite nice. I really love how they've done like the two-tone colors on the vessel. Seating is absolutely gorgeous. Built-in swim step shower here. And again, just a really nice use of space. Now we're gonna be coming into the vessel, and we have the galley off to the starboard side. We have a Force 10 two-burner stove and oven. We have the stainless steel sink here, nice opening windows, classic nautical opening hatch here, lots of cabinets and storage around. We have a built-in microwave. There is a wine cooler and a large refrigerator that's here as well. But this does quite a bit of things. You can have it as a table, you can lower it down, you can turn this into an additional sleeping berth. I'll show you what this bench seat does here in a second. Before I get too far, I wanna show you the aft cabin. Before we go down, we have our 110 breaker switches located there, our 12 volt side here, our air conditioning, heating controls, battery monitoring system, solar controllers, and just a great use of space. But we'll come on down underneath this large bench seat. This is the toilet. So again, it's electric quiet flush toilet, but it's built down under here. So you actually technically have two stateroom, two heads. This is a large sleeping berth. This is the filler cushion for when that dinette table turns down into it. You can also use this as a grab handle and or hanging locker space and storage if so desired. But walking up above, this was an upgrade. This is the carpet, interior carpet set, but beautiful Corian countertops and just, again, really tastefully done on all the trim and just the woodwork that you'll see throughout the vessel. As I mentioned, this table goes down and turns into a bed, but what I also like is when you're underway, this bench seat folds down and now you have created a forward-facing bench seat. So really nice. There's also a little table leaf that pops up, so you can use this as well. Built-in cup holders, again, over head opening hatches. There are actually four of them here in the salon, and then lots of side opening hatches. Really love this panoramic window, so visibility underway is quite nice. Today I hit a top speed of 21 knots. And again, this is powered by the Volvo engine. We have our bow thruster control, stern and bow thruster control located here. But this bench seat is nice, you know, it folds up so you have a nice seat. And then again, when you're not utilizing that, look at this extra countertop space. So again, it's just packed with so much innovation. I really find this to be a real clever boat. So here at the helm station, you can see we actually have the heater by Heatercraft. So this is a diesel heating system. We have the bump. This is armed off and test. This is the Johnson water pump. Garmin VHF, a large Garmin GPS display with our integrated radar. But look at this, built-in handhelds, really good access up into this seat. As I mentioned, our controls are really done right there. So it's quite easy. We also have our side power remote, so we can actually control our stern and bow thruster from this. Really like this. This is quite clever. Our ignition start and stop switch, our main switches here for our wipers, our blades, our trim tabs, what have you. Our second windlass remote control located here. This is our Garmin GPS. And then just above that is our Volvo Penta display. You can see we only have 39.3 hours on this boat. It is virtually brand new. And here is our wireless Garmin controller as well too. So again, this really makes it nice, easy to set up, very, very comfortable. And as you can see, you're sitting here, you have phenomenal visibility all the way around you. And again, I really like having this access door here so you can climb up and out or get dock lines and really make this an easy single person operated vessel. But again, the leather stitching and how they've trimmed everything out from these windows, I love how they've gone from leather to wood. Really nicely done. This is our spotlight controller. This TV has a built-in DVD player. It'll fold up out of the way if so desired. And then as we come down to the master cabin, a couple things I wanna show you here. This door obviously closes off. This closes off here, so really you can compartmentalize this forward stateroom, making it quite private. And then again, as we come down, we have the custom bedding that has been done, but a really cool bed. I mean, it's set up so you have access to both starboard and port side. As you can see, we have the built-in TV, Fusion stereo DVD player, second air conditioning heating controls here. Behind this door is a hanging locker space. There's a custom LED lighting around it, additional Fusion speakers there. And again, nice shelving around. This little table here folds up out of the way. But again, it's a great cabin, great accessibility. And you have your own private head and shower access also located here. The shower itself has plexiglass dividers, a shower curtain, Tecma toilet here. That's just one flush, one push button. So it's quite easy, fresh water. Really beautiful vessel sink here, shelving, lots of mirrors. Really cool nautical port that opens up, overhead opening hatch, little medicine cabinet. So again, they really packed this vessel with lots and lots of innovation. Little towel racks located. I mean, really impressive, especially for its size. Well, this will give you a nice preview of what the vessel looks like facing aft. And again, overhead opening hatches, just how everything is trimmed out and finished. A very impressive job done by Ranger Tugs.
Big boat, but there is so much to talk about and so much to see. I hope you found this video to be helpful and informative. If you want more information, please feel free to contact me at any time, day or night. This boat will not last long. It is virtually brand new. You saw it for yourself, 39 engine hours on it. It just arrived here in San Diego, California. Please, again, feel free to call me at any time. I look forward to hearing from you, hopefully earning your business. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel for additional video walkthroughs. Thank you again.